with the words of the prophet Isaiah. As the rain and snow come down from heaven and do not return to it without watering the earth and making it bud and flourish, so that it yields seed for the sower and bread for the eater, so is my word that goes forth from my mouth. It will not return to me empty, but will accomplish what I desire and achieve the purpose for which I sent it. And so we bless this sacred space for the word of God made present in Dr. Santo Buccheri, who was and will always be eternal, uplifting, and Holy Spirit. May his eternal light shine brightly in our world. And so we bless this space in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.